Yo, what's up guys? Steven Beast here, back with another Roblox Skyblock video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys some brand new leaks for the upcoming updating Skyblock. So if you guys are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, hit that like button, and also turn the notification bell to never miss out on a new video. I'm actually hosting a 100 million coins giveaway. So if you guys want to participate in the 100 million coins giveaway, make sure you subscribe, hit that like button, and also turn the notification bell to never miss out on a new video. Make sure you join the Discord server as well so you can actually enter the giveaway. The link will be down in the video description. And let's get started. So the first thing we're going to be talking about here would be the farming system. One of the Skyblock owner actually mentioned that farming should be expanded to allow for more creativity and advanced automations. So they're trying to make it more difficult, or in another word, you have to put in more effort when it comes to automating in Skyblock. So for example, right now, all we have to do is just putting the silver or the gold ores into the smelter and make it into actual gold or iron. I think they want to add more process in between so people can't just get them so easy and so fast. They want it to be more complicated, and which will take a lot more time as well as how much effort you can put into the game. And this introduces me to show you guys the first picture. The watering can and the fishing bobber. I'm pretty sure everyone knows what the watering can does. It's pretty much you just water plants or water crops. And the fishing bobber seems to be a little interesting. It's kind of like a fishing float where it's used for fishing. Some of you guys might be played fishing simulator before. It feels like they might add some kind of fishing mechanics into the game, and that would be really interesting. The second leak I'm going to be showing you guys, on the left we have the industrial crop processor. Like I said in the earlier of the video, they tried to make it more difficult for people to get crops. So you have to actually go through more process and more progress, and you can actually get the crops. So they're trying to slow down how much crops you can get and make it more complicated. You have to put in more effort and grind so you can get the money and the crops you wanted. Another interesting leak I want to show you guys here, introducing the oily onion, carrot, tomato, and potato. This connects straight towards the next picture I'm going to be showing you guys here, which is the crop washer. So seems like we have to use the crop washer to clean the crops. Then maybe we have to go through some sort of industrial crop processor. Let me know your ideas in the comment section, because I think this is quite interesting. And here's another leak that just came out today. We have the jerry can, the water funnel, and sprinkler. So some of you guys might not know what a jerry can is. It's something that's used to hold fuel. And we have the water bottle here that's basically generating water, the water funnel, that's something you can use to, it's like a funnel for the water. And we also have the sprinkler, which splits out the water, the liquid. Dude, this actually looks pretty cool. I'm wondering what's coming in this update, because it seems like they have a huge amount of contents that's coming in. And I'm actually excited because the update might be this weekend. So the next picture I'm going to be showing you guys here is kind of interesting. We have the picture here of a fish, the shadow. It seems like they might be adding fishing to the game. I'm not quite sure, but it would be really cool if they're adding like fishing mechanics into the Skyblock game. Dude, that would be kind of awesome, because I personally played fishing simulator before, so it would be really cool if they add fishing towards the game so everyone can fish, and maybe something more towards water crops related. I'm hoping for another update this weekend, because Skyblock usually update every 2 weeks, and it's usually on Sunday. Last week they didn't update, so it's gonna be this weekend hopefully. They usually update on Sunday afternoon around 1 PM or 3 PM for my time, and dude, they got a bunch of content that's coming out that next patch. I'm really looking forward and towards the new farming system, the water crops, the fishing bobber, watering cane, jerry can. What else we got? We got the water funnel, we got the oily fruits, industrial crop processor, crop washer. Dude, we got so much stuff coming out soon guys. It's gonna be so hyped. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. It's actually my first time ever making a leak video on a game. If you could drop a like and subscribe, that would absolutely make my day. thank you so much for watching. Oh, and here's also the two shoutouts from the last video. Here you go, guys. And this is your boy, Stephen Bees. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.